says that as parents of two daughters, she and the president were outraged and heartbroken by what happened. From Abuja, Mark Doyle reports. It's several weeks after more than 200 schoolgirls were taken by a militant Islamist group called Boko Haram. It's the latest incident in a bitter war with the Nigerian authorities. The families of the teenage girls, the agony continues. For the crime is growing daily, both inside Nigeria and in the wider international community. Michelle Obama, who today presented her husband's weekly address to the nation, took the occasion to highlight the girl's plight.
Like millions of people across the globe, my husband and I are outraged and heartbroken.
Find the girls have come from several countries. The United States has a team on the ground, and a small group of British experts have also flown to Nigeria to get assistance in the hunt.
What are you doing, Charlie? You're playing the drums.
Last night there were claims that this tragedy